So tell me something that I didn't know about Jeremiah Johnson. Are you an ace race car driver? Do you hike the Himalayas in the off season? Anything kind of?
No, nothing extravagant like that. But I do. I think I'm a good singer. I sing a lot. You know, a lot of people won't see me as a singer, and me being a rough guy, being, you know, have a beard and all scruffed up. But yeah, I'm a really good singer.
Choirs or
I do it all. R&B, gospel.
No. But have you been in like church choir?
Church choirs, absolutely. School choirs. Yeah, I've done it all.
How about high school productions or anything like that?
Absolutely, yeah.
Well, okay, so name a character that you played in a high school production.
Well, we did a skit of Jodeci. Now, one of their songs, Let Me Go Deep, and you know, we just one of them things where you're lip singing and choreographing, and you know, just got there acting and having a good time, doing them type of deals.
Okay, so you weren't like in, I don't know.
It wasn't like a Romeo and Juliet type thing. It was like more of a talent show. And a group of my guys got together and was like, good idea to do this, you know, Jodeci type thing. Go out there with nice Capone hats with a tie with another shirt on, and go out there and make the girls go crazy and lip sing and, you know, dance.